Hello everybody, and welcome back, or welcome to, I should say, Castle Woodwarf 2. I did Castle Woodwarf 1, and just like that one, I was given this key. I actually got this key before Castle Woodwarf 1, but since I got Castle Woodwarf 1, I did that one first, but the company gave me this key as well. Thank you to these companies. I know that they're not directly giving it to me, it's through a website that gives it to me, but still, it's very much appreciated. So we're going to go ahead. We got a world map, start here, select difficulty, normal, yeah, I'm gonna do campaign. Okay, so then this time it's them fighting. Okay, this makes more sense, because in the last one, you had to have the egg fight for itself in a way, which was kind of, pointless, in my opinion. Sorry if this is ear screeching. It's ear screeching to me, but that's just me. And also, sorry about this weird angle for this game. It's gonna be kind of odd.
Let's get moving.
It looks like this is also done by a level kind of base system. Oh, we beat it. I only have 5. There's not a whole lot open. Okay, so it's a lot more complicated now, and we're gonna go through. Interesting.
Chop, chop. Ready. We're Maestro.
What are the controls?
Timber.
Okay.
Ready.
Grow the dragon. And move arrow keys.
Can't touch for dwarf kind. Axe is ready. In my sights.
In my sights.
Let's get moving. Axe is ready. Steel and courage.
Now that I have those, I'm going to save until I'm at 50. And I'm going to up my dragon one more time. Oh, I ran out of food. Interesting.
Axe is ready.
Gather wood.
Ready.
Grow the dragon. Arrow keys.
Where are my arrows? I'll get that. Timber. steel and courage. Let's get moving. Let's get moving. Where are my arrows? Let's get moving. Let's get moving.
Okay, so we're gonna die soon.
Steel and courage. Smashing.
Okay, come on, send out another one. How did I die so quickly? Oh, get better fish? Oh, okay, so that probably means I should play this one. Undo this.
For dwarf kind. Let's get moving. For dwarf kind. I'll get that. Massey.
Dun 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 dun.
Steel and courage.
Interesting. So this one's a lot more strategic than the last one was, which is very interesting. Dun 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 dun. So let's see. Do a campaign.
Chop, chop. Let's get moving. In my sights.
Okay. So I need to survive 3 waves. I'm gonna get one of you two. Another one of you. I'm gonna get one more of you though, but not too many. And then I'm gonna help out. Okay, help out in this next wave here. Go.
Ready. For dwarf kind.
Ho, ho, ho. Okay, so now that that's done, let's try doing this again.
Axe is ready. I know. Bows, steel, ready. And courage. I'll get that.
I'm gonna do one more of that, and then one more of that. Another one of that. Apologize, dude. Okay. And another That's one of you, and then you go. Oh, sorry, my mic. Did I do good? 3 stars. And then challenge. One Steel of each of these.
I know.
Another one of that. Okay, so I am gonna do this, and then I can help out this too. Boom, and perfect. And the top one, so those both are dumb. Done. Not dumb, they're both done. Okay, so then we're gonna do this one.
Fish for dinner.
Ready.
Spells for days. Where are my arrows? Let's get moving.
Oh, now you have to do both. That's annoying.
Fish for dinner. Axe is ready.
I'm gonna do one of them.
Let's get moving.
I need some help. Give me 10 coins. Give me 10 coins. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna need a little bit more help than that.
Timber.
There we go.
For dwarf kind. Feel the burn.
And this guy comes in. Get up two. I'll get another one of you. And then another one of you. And then that way, that top area should be covered. Get the last one in here.
What? Now?
Hey, we did it! How many stars? 1, 2, 3. Boom! New items. Gonna get that. Upgrade. Need that. And I need that. Then we're gonna do the challenge here. Boom, boom, boom. And then that. There you go. So that guy's going. So he's getting sent out. There you go, have two of them, have two of them. Need that guy. Looks like it's about to end, so I'm just sending another one of you because. This guy looks like a boss, kind of.
Where my arrow?
Where my arrow? I think that's what he said. Could be wrong, though.
Ready.
Boom. And then, I guess I can do that.
For dwarf kind. Ready.
Gonna need one of these to get me more money. This is gonna go badly. I need one of you. Okay, one's done, but he's almost dead. I need to get 15 coins so that I can get you. I'm gonna do that, and that, and then that. Should be fine.
Steel and courage. Can't touch this. Let's get moving. I know, I know.
We got enough fish, not enough crops. I think we have max mostly everything. Really hope I get 40 so I can. Bump. Pond. Gonna upgrade that. Then I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna do the challenge now. Fish guy going. Get two of you out there. See, one of you can start grabbing the fish.
Ready.
Boop.
For dwarf kind. Fish for dinner.
Fish for dinner. He said. Okay, so we got 50, some odd enemies left.
Steel and courage.
Hey, that worked out pretty well. Sorry, I was focusing really heavily. Okay, so upgrade that to 2 now. Okay, now we're gonna do this one. This might be the last one too. Gonna go there. Gonna get that. Gonna get that. I'm gonna get that.
I know.
And I'm gonna grab that.
I'll get that.
Then that. Okay.
Feel the burn.
Need to get the vegetation up.
Smashing. Courage.
Need to get 12 so I can get a bow and arrow guy out here.
Can't touch this.
Looks like I'm gonna need a lot more bow and arrow guys.
Spells for days. for dwarf kind in my sights. Steel and courage. I know.
Okay, well.
Let's get moving for dwarf kind. Steel and courage. Can't touch this.
Can't touch this. Dun 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 dun. Can't touch this. Dun 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 dun. Donut can't touch this. Dun 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 dun. Can't touch this. Here's a go. I'm gonna hope for the best here.
Where are my arrows? Bows ready. What now? Steel and courage. Where are my arrows? For dwarf kind in my sight. For dwarf kind, Alakazam. For dwarf kind in my sights. Can't touch this. For dwarf kind.
Okay, we're almost there. We are almost there. Gonna pump up that vegetation. Boom, boom, sweet. Gonna get that up a bit more, and then we're gonna upgrade. I mean, I gotta upgrade my dragon. I just got to, you know? Then we'll do the challenge here. This, I'm sorry if I'm not talking much, it's just, it is very, I have a bit of an issue here. There we go.
I'll get that. Axe is ready.
Come on, give me 8. Go. Block the bullets. Okay.
For dwarf kind.
For dwarf kind. Chop chop.
Feel the burn.
No.
I'll get that. Steel and courage.
Oh, didn't protect my dragon.
steel and courage.
Ready, mate, ready.
For dwarf kind.
Go, protect the dragon. Kill them all. Come on, hurry, 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 hurry. Go. Go, 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 go.
For dwarf kind. Can't touch this. Susie. For dwarf kind. Bows ready. Mashing. Bows ready. Steel and courage. Lovely day for fishing.
Okay, come on, come on.
Massey. Massey. We're my arrow. Massey. Let's get this for dinner. For dwarf kind, where my arrow?
Where my arrow? Sorry if I haven't talked much. I'm really into this game. Okay, so.
This for dinner. Steel and courage.
Gonna get another one of those ready.
In my sight.
Another one of those ready. Another one of them.
Steel and courage. For dwarf kind. For dwarf kind. Massey. Steel and courage.
Oh no, this is gonna end badly. Give me. No! No! Why don't you have 8 yet? It shouldn't take you that long to get 8 coins! Oh. Oof. Oh well. This is fun. I don't know which one I like better, but this one, it has more of a challenge aspect, but the other one's kind of like just redoing the same thing over and over again. It's interesting. Again, both of these, like, I wasn't talking much, not because I didn't want to comment, but because I was really focused. So it's an intense game, but it's very relaxing at the same time. So yeah, that's Castle Woodwarf 2. Definitely gonna be playing this in my spare time. Again, thanks for the developers for giving me this key. I know that it was through a website, and they don't know exactly who they're giving it to. It's not like if a developer emails you and says, hey, here, you want a key. But still, I do appreciate it. So that's Castle Woodwarf 2. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.